No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no. Absolute
finds the goal. Boogeyman has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
One attack.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and rapid fire rights over and over. Big knee to the midsection. And Bischoff is having his way right now.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive offense.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up. Bell's rung in this fatal throwaway match. Anything goes. Pinfallers.
Nasty back elbow. Can JBL come back from that?
Now they pick the ankle.
Back elbow.
That one has to end this. Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Down to Otis and a double axe handle smash. Oh, what a clothesline! Bam!
JBL not looking himself right now.
He climbs into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm. Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
But JBL can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Reversal! What a counter! Taking it outside the ring now.
Earth-shaking power slam.
He leaves the ring and there's no count-outs in this one.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
He foiled that attempt.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh, face first off the apron. Oh, God. Drop kick.
Oh, no,
this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Oh, choke slam. Oh, red in there.
Uh-oh.
Side effect.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Oh, my God, that is gonna hurt.
I would do anything to make sure JBL didn't look at me like that.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, God. And Miz got really caught by what would be a crucial bit of offense there.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Down to Otis and a double axe handle smash. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
This one is headed outside, guys.
The wrestling god has him right where he wants him.
A torturous knee.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Heading back to the ring.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty. And gentlemen, The Miz may be fading away here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick.
Now they pick the ankle. Back up.
Yet another big move, guys.
Right after the ankle.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
This is it. This is going to be it. Miz can taste it now. Ah, there's the backbreaker. Neckbreaker. There's the fight another day. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Snapmare chop.
What's he open to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Good night. Just a blazing challenge. Trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Match time now, and The Miz pulls off a much-needed maneuver.
Give a lot of credit to The Miz. He is meeting every obstacle in this match.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. The upper hand now belongs to The Miz.
A killer instinct from Miz shining through.
Driven down.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Dang! He gets kicked off with authority.
DDT!
Kick to the gut. Potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match.
You take out that stipulation and you open the door to a lot of shenanigans, Michael. Weapons, outside interference, you never know what's going to happen in a match like this.
What a series of strikes.
Uh-oh.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Oh, man. Jade is heading up top.
On the top.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
perhaps the perfect match. Never. Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor?
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Ooh, harsh kick. Placing them into the corner. Oh, God.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
He's back into the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh.
They're on the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, no.
Oh, and a reverse DDT.
Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
Nakamura having a tough time here.
Turning the tables.
Kinshasa. Celebration imminent for Nakamura. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back. Just stretching out the arm. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Endless knee strikes. Nakamura has such a devastating arsenal.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now. Into a powerbomb.
The springboard attack fails to land. He's getting a little battered now.
Up high! Oh,
no!
A completely ill-advised decision. Lucky gonna pay for it in the rest of this match.
Drop kick! Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hoisted up. Gut buster.
Straights.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Reversal from Nakamura. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
And he tosses him back in now. Nakamura looking to go airborne. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
He may be in a bad way here.
Shinsuke, oop. Good shot by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura right on target.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Check out the hard-hitting offense of Nakamura.
Nakamura cannot be stopped, gentlemen. He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
What's he hoping to find down there?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand. Such precise striking.
Right into the Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Some things.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit. And that one misses the mark. How much more can they endure?
The King of Strong Style is being dismantled.
Shinsuke has been snuffed out.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Shinsuke showing he's not out of it.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Ah, stop.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Arm drag.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the shot? Nakamura right on target.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? With the counter.
From behind,
German suplex. Gets inside the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Ooh,
nice. Oh.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Stomping down. And Shinsuke fighting the attack at a crucial time.
Shinsuke turning the dial up to 11 right now.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Colliding with a barricade. Oh, my God! Gut first into the barricade! Boom! Ooh-hoo. The King of strong style is being dismantled.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught.
Vicious knee to the body.
Oh, axe kick.
And attacking above the shoulders.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Just an unbelievable. And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is what. John Cena flying into the covers with the Attitude Adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs? Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
An Iron Man match is a true test of superstars' will. What are some things these superstars should focus on in this match, Corey?
Getting the first point is huge. We've seen these matches won and lost on that first point. Fighting through the pain is also key. If you sustain an injury early, you'll have to fight through it the whole match.
Overhand right lands.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Him pay with a counter with the lariat. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He's heading back to the ring. Yeah. Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. There's Hall.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Big time spine buster. Could lead to a big-time win.
Kendo stick impact.
Ooh, man. Able to avoid any harm there.
Drop Toho.
Ooh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh my. Kendo run and spiked it.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Thanks, fall off the barricade. Boom.
Now we go. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Military press.
Ooh. He's getting a little battered now.
We're seeing what they call Big Mac John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion, man.
John Cena looking to end this.
Attitude Adjustment. And Apollo's laid out. Cena powers him up.
Attitude Adjustment.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
He must have seen that coming.
Apollo Crews has him up.
Oh,
Apollo with a game ender.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. He steps foot in the ring again. This is what makes Apollo so devastating.
Yeah, the ability to quicken the pace.
This is where Apollo brings drives.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Oh, that spinning sit out power bomb.
That could end Cena right now.
Look at the power of Apollo Crews.
Oh, my goodness.
Sit-out powerbomb.
The big gun fired yet again.
Close eyes. Oh, Lord. So effective.
Ooh,
John asserting control.
Some flaws in Cruz's game plan are being exposed.
Must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Cena!
Cena can put it away here. Oh, neck snap.
Is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Cena being the aggressor.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
The steps count. He just watched it.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
John Cena looking to end this. Attitude adjustment.
Cena can end it there.
In the driver's seat.
Punch lands. And somehow Cena is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
We'll be in all.
Look at the power of Apollo Crews.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, what a spinning sit-out.
one is all but over.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And Cena taking another destructive blow.
Apollo has been such a hostile force during the course of this match. The Nigerian Nightmare just oozing disdain, and the feeling from the WWE Universe is mutual.
Death Valley Driver! Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, Cena got caught with a reversal.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Will that do it for Crews? Will that do it?
Apollo Crews loves to deliver multiple suplexes.
Just oozing disdain, and the feeling from the WWE Universe is mutual.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Oh, that can flatten you. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Yeah, Crews with power and athleticism.
Oh, man, just being torn apart now.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Cena powers him up.
Tonight's battle.
Big elbow.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
And gets tossed back into the mat. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Situation.
Crank in the head. Apollo is now dictating the pace.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Launching.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Apollo Crews has him up.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Oh, what a spinning set! Powerbomb!
Here is your winner, John Cena.
An absolutely impressive. In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out.
Oh, my God. Is that all she wants for Bad Bunny?
Here it comes, guys. Traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match. Would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match. Plain and simple.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What a Bunny Destroyer!
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
Cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
He hits the head scissors. Knees meet face. From the ground up. What a suplex.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Lights out. Bad Bunny knows just how good he is and isn't afraid to show it. This can only be bad for him. Someone call a dentist. Saw that one coming. There it is. Suplex. Oh, the step up injury. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Twists the arm and a
working the arm and a kick right to the ribs. Bad Bunny turns it around.
Bad Bunny was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Clothesline!
And he's just picking him apart now.
He's looking to
beautiful textbook drop kicks. Make it twice. The superstar on the move.
Big cross body.
Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and...
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens, big time splash.
We are beginning to reach.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Boom, nice.
Big boy.
Good God, he missed.
What you got in mind here? Talk about dismantling your opponent. Taking this to the floor. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Able to elude it.
Effective arm drag.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
But Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Trifecta.
Nice spinning back double.
The kick.
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my. Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall. Big boot to the guts.
Showing he's not out of it.
Bad Bunny was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pin. Oh, Bad Bunny with a kick. Bunny's gonna fly for the second row.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
Be the one. Bad Bunny.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer? Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Bad Bunny is fired up and getting the crowd in his corner.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the heavens. Splash from the top.
And Bad Bunny still able to pick his spot against the competition.
Well, Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Here we go.
It's a dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Bad Bunny has gained complete control.
Let's see what Bad Bunny can do with the opportunity.
Toss back into the ring.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Well, Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
Couldn't finish it in a given time limit, and this one's a draw.
What a boring